Hello and welcome to Campus Activities Board annual event, Symphony Under the Stars. My name is Lucy Sanchez and I'm the Fine Arts Director of Campus Activities Board, and on behalf of my organization, I'd like to thank each and every one of you for coming out tonight, especially Student Development Enrollment Services and SGA that help us do what we do. The Campus Activities Board offers a variety of events throughout the year, including Mr. and Miss UCF, Nightfest, TEDx, to name a few. We'd also enjoy working with other departments, including UCF Music Department, who we collaborate with yearly to make this event a success. I would now like to introduce the Director of Orchestra and our conductor for the evening, Chung Park.
Thank you very much for that very nice introduction. We're going to open the concert with a piece by composed by my conducting mentor, Thomas Sleeper, who is also a fantastic composer. And it's a suite that describes his children, actually two of his children, Hannah and Laylee, and his niece, Chelsea. So we hope you enjoy. Oh, sorry, I forgot. They need to tune.
Thank you. Thank you.